Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John, is Jesus still under the law? All his disciples were under law. In fact, let me tell you this, none of the disciples were saved or born again. How can they be saved? Nobody was saved. They were followers, yes. They were disciples, yes. But they were not saved. Why? How do I know that? Because Jesus has not yet died. He has not risen again. So they were followers of Jesus. Were they Christians? No, they were disciples. Put that right. He has not yet died. He has not risen. How can they be saved?